Welcome to the PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is China's Zhurong rover. China's Zhurong rover has made a stunning discovery on Mars, revealing buried ancient beaches beneath the planet's surface. The discovery suggests the existence of a large ocean on Mars, named Deuteronilus, that may have existed around 3.5 to 4 billion years ago.
Before we move further,
Drishti IAS in Noida is offering an IAS GS Foundation, prelims plus mains, course in an offline batch. Admissions are open for the English and Hindi medium batch. For more details, contact 87501875 01. The rover's ground-penetrating radar found evidence of sandy beaches in the northern plains of Mars, which could have been the shoreline of an ancient Martian ocean. This discovery provides more support to the theory that Mars had a warmer climate and thicker atmosphere in its early history, possibly even supporting life. Let us talk about details of the discovery. The Zhurong rover operated between May 2021 and May 2022, covering a distance of 1.2 miles, 1.9 kilometers, in the Utopia Planitia region on Mars. The rover's radar transmitted high-frequency radio waves that reflected off subsurface features, probing as deep as 80 meters, 260 feet, below the surface. The analysis detected layers of material that resembled sand, similar to Earth's beaches, with layers sloped at angles consistent with what we see at Earth's shorelines. The structures were ruled out as being caused by other natural processes, strengthening the case for the presence of ancient shorelines on Mars. Let us discuss significance of the findings. The Deuteronilus Ocean could have existed billions of years ago, when Mars had a thicker atmosphere and warmer conditions, allowing liquid water to exist on its surface. Scientists believe that such an ocean could have potentially harbored life, much like the primordial seas on early Earth. This finding aligns with previous NASA rover discoveries that confirmed Mars was once watery, with evidence of oceans, rivers, and lakes. The discovery of coastal deposits could help scientists understand how Mars transitioned from a wet and warm environment to its current cold, desolate state. It's time to test your knowledge. And the question is, what did the Zhurong rover discover on Mars? A. Water ice. B. Ancient beaches. C. Martian volcanoes. D. Meteorite impact sites. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching.
For more informative content, like, share, and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.